As for this girl's thoughts of baby daddy, she's like, what baby daddy? I don't have one since Dustin broke us up. And plus, she looked at my friend. I didn't know her and my friend were at the time because she was talking to my friend. She's like, yeah, Dustin broke us up again. I don't know why. I don't know why I bother, she said. It's just a waste of time and pointless. I don't want to be tracked down right now. I don't want to be in a pointless, loveless relationship. Like, why is she saying this? Because Dustin stressed her out, probably. And, yeah, her and her baby daddy broke up. And nobody knows why. Because of Dustin lying all the time. Saying all this bullshit about her and my friend. Well, it doesn't matter anymore. She said it doesn't matter anymore. I just want to be with my best friend right now. She wanted to be with my best friend, talking to each other again. Like, it sucks. Like, Dustin just broke them up from out of nowhere again, and my best friend just calmed it down. They were talking and all, but she said it's the worst thing in their relationship. Somebody that doesn't love you, somebody that doesn't respect you. She said all these. She said this to my friend because I don't know, but my best friend tried to calm her down. Yeah, Dustin, this is all your fault because you broke her and her baby daddy up. And now that he's trying to talk to her, she's not saying anything anymore. She doesn't want to talk. She doesn't want to be in this relationship anymore. And I don't know, like, she's been saying that for over a month now. And she kept her promise. And plus she swore in the Bible too that nobody can ever talk to her. Nobody can disrespect her like you did. So disrespectful, Dustin.